This is News to Go. I'm Daniel Armbruster. Two former University of Arkansas athletes arrested today by Fayetteville police on video voyeurism charges. They have both played on the men's golf team. Taylor Moore and Nicholas Echevarria are accused of making an inappropriate video recording of a girl without her permission. The University of Arkansas Razorbacks athletic program released a statement late this afternoon saying the men were suspended indefinitely. Governor Asa Hutchinson visited schools in our area today, encouraging more kids to sign up for computer science classes. This is video of the governor in Fort Smith earlier today. In February, he signed a bill requiring all public high schools to offer the classes. He says it will better prepare our kids for the workforce. And look at this. In Nevada, a Freightliner is working on self-driving semi-trucks, and they are now on the highway. Don't worry. They still have a person in the driver's seat just in case of an emergency. Thank goodness. Now let's get a check of your forecast. Here's Chief Meteorologist Drew Michaels.
Well, Daniel, just a beautiful evening. 70s and 80s to start out. By 7, 8 o'clock, still see the 70s across the area with a partly cloudy sky. Now, late tonight going into tomorrow morning, there's a slight chance for a shower as we start out your Thursday morning. But better chances for rain and some thunderstorms will arrive by the early evening. Between about 5 o'clock and 8 o'clock, we'll see some scattered showers and storms move across western Arkansas and eastern Oklahoma. Now, overall, the severe weather threat is very limited. If those storms come through, they could produce some small hail and some gusty winds. Otherwise, we should be pretty quiet going into Friday morning.